weekend on this franchise, which means, yes, Derrick Henry is league MVP. Just how it always is, running backs winning. AFC Player of the Year. None of my guys for a defensive Player of the Year. Rookie of the Year. Najee Harris, of course. Other side, none of my guys. Best quarterback, of course. Why would it be anyone? Best running back. Easy to see. Julio Jones makes it onto the best wide receiver list. Four different Titans for the best O-line. One for the best D-line. One for the best linebackers. One for the best defensive backs. And yeah, that's the awards. And weekly strategy. We're not going to defend the outside run. We're going to defend the which pass. Let's go with medium passing. Because Davante Adams is scary. Super Bowl week, so let's play the Super Bowl. And this time I'm going to play the full game just because I don't want to lose on anyone else but my account. This SoFi Stadium. Really pretty. Perfectly timed hit to break up the pass completion, and it's fourth down. Let's go. The 34-yard line where we will start the game. Thank you. 25 yards. That's a good catch. Big kick, big boot. All the way down the field. Always try to cover it with your kicker because you love to see your kicker make hits. It looks ridiculous. Surely we can do that with tight ends. start. Come on down the field.
What you doing out there, boy?
Just how we drew it up. A touchdown for Brian Hill, and then a fumble return for a touchdown by Janoris Jenkins. Jack Rabbit himself. Titans up 14-0. Gotta play a lot more defense. Doing well. Turns out, I've just been foolish this entire time. Second, seven. Broken ribs, of course. Makes a fair catch. Love to see it. Another 20 yards for AJ Brown. They're completely giving up the middle. That's an interesting strategy. Play. Makes it easy. Touchdown, Derrick Henry. Exactly what we love to see. Twist. 21-7. Can't wait to blow this lead and lose the game. But what are you gonna let's go. Fourth and 18. That's a tiny bit of a score. Almost at the 50-yard end of the first. Threw it up 11 seconds into the second quarter. We've had all of two plays. Two players. back in the forest. Finally get the sack. Love to see it. That was almost infuriating. Almost infuriating if he had caught that. Thank you. over 100 on the egg. That's nice. Well, this game isn't even close at halftime. Well, it's not even halftime. There's still 5 minutes to go. I'm honestly surprised, because this is not easy difficulty. This is the kind of thing where you expect to be losing. Especially because it's Aaron Rodgers and the Packers offense that score anywhere type of team. And we got you. 2 minute warning. Let's go. They're gonna do some crazy play here. I don't know. Exactly how we drew it up. And they just kicked the field goal because it's the Super Bowl and it's not like you need to score points to win. I'm just happy to stay around. We can do something like that. Thank you. chase him out of bounds. First half. Skipping the halftime show that doesn't exist, and we get the ball in the second half. Another injury on the offensive line. I'm sure that's not gonna add up to harm anything. Surely that'll be fine. Julio! 37 yards. Climbing the ladder to get above him. Oh, Derrick Henry in for another touchdown. I love to see it. This game's out of hand. But it's out of hand in a good way. Up by 33 points. Also not great. How is he 3rd and 8? From the 3 all the way. No way. All the way. 7 yards. Oh, what a turnaround. From giving up almost a touchdown to one of our own. 97. It's like the James Harrison play. Just run all the way down the field. two great linebackers, and it's fourth and two. Are they gonna go for it? Down 40. Two rushing touchdowns for Brian Hill, exactly as we expected going into this game. Did we hit Aaron Rodgers too late? Oh, of course we did. Personal foul, Rodgers passer. Yeah. Whatever. Thank you. first and goal. That's one sack. Stop. There you go. Almost at the fourth quarter. Fourth and goal at the two. I fully expect them to go for it. Yep. And they got it. They handed it off to the fullback, and that's unstoppable in that. All the players look for the running back. First down. That's how we do it. We're just first down after first down. That's how it works. Yards for him. Evans to sneak in and get a slice of it. Another forced fumble. Bit surprising. go for the inside kick. No. Tennessee Titans run over everybody, lose only one game on the season, and win the Super Bowl. Everybody celebrates, as they always do. There's only one camera on the field. Aaron Rodgers once again in tears because he can't do a Super Bowl win. Only one on his career. People who were absolutely destroyed during the game, now healthy and shaking hands. And, Norris Jenkins with his fumble recovery that wasn't shown for a touchdown. Well, there it is. Julio up there, we've got Brown up there, we've got Derrick Henry and Ryan Tannehill. You love to see it. You absolutely love to see the guys win. Well, thank you guys for watching. If you liked what you saw, if you want to see more, leave a like, leave a comment, make sure to hit subscribe. This has been the Titans, and I'm out.